My name is Samuel. I'm working in the Swiss office of Toradex, close in the center of Switzerland. Toradex is now 15 years old. It was a startup company at that time, and we still have kind of a startup groove. We are worldwide distributed. We have offices, like I said, in Switzerland. Our hardware is actually used wherever computational power is used, for example, for nice user interfaces, like in esports luxury car from Rimac. They have a dashboard based on our product. Another one, for example, is a drone company. They're doing drones for agriculture support. So they have headless devices in the drone itself, doing the whole computation of the pictures that the cameras and sensors actually catch.
Our engineers are taking care of the complete design, from the schematic capturing to the layout of these computers. These devices are using really high-speed interface like LVDS, like Ethernet, and USB 2, 3. All the complexity is in this embedded computer module, and this allows our customer only to take care of the carrier board. We also sell to our customers some carrier boards, for example, the Iris, which is one of our, let's say, production carrier board that some of our customers directly embed in their products. This is why we also provide the Altium data of all our carrier boards in order to allow our customer to have a good starting point and then design around this starting point their own carrier board, just simply modifying the project that we gave them for free, basically.
So working in Toradex has been amazing for me so far. Toradex one is constantly surrounded by highly talented and highly motivated people, and so this makes the environment here very encouraging and very, very positive. And I believe that's what makes Toradex a great place to work at.
We work on the basic board support, package porting. So when we create new computer modules, we basically port the whole embedded Linux stack, starting from the bootloader to Linux kernel to those new hardware.
Really surprised about the amount of opportunities which Toradex and Toradex team provided me. So usually it's open-minded people, so they are ready for new input, for new ideas, and this is what I was kind of really I like about this company. What really surprised me is that they are trying to listen to each member of the team.
So working for Toradex means that you get the chance to get access to early programs, early technology before everyone else, and also start really getting a product around these SoCs, really complicated, that normally you can only dream if you are an other engineer.
We're looking for people that are eager to go the extra mile. You have the freedom to look for the path, and I think that's what also a lot of engineers like, especially at Toradex.
Join us and become a part of our team.